Isan.
Oh, this was such a great summer.
It was the best. It was the best. There's not going to be any summer like this that could ever compare.
It was such a good summer.
Except if you decide to come back next summer, I would love to have you back. I would give you an early contract. Please say yes.
I have something to tell you. I can't. I got so many great ideas. There's so many things I want to do in my life.
You're breaking my heart.
I have so...
Who's going to do a CAA reality show? Nobody could ever do anything like that.
So, there's this camper or person. I met him. His name is like Nick Koenig or something.
Oh, maybe one day, but not in a while. I mean, come on. Like, who's going to do it like you, Isan?
Yeah,
you're breaking my heart. I wish I could talk you into this.
Let's do lunch.
We'll do lunch.
All right. Bye. Take care. Bye. Yeah, I finally told Suzanne. I told him when I was leaving camp. I can't believe it's my last day of camp ever. But I have so many great ideas. I just can't tell you how many great ideas I have. I just want to just get motivated. I'm just gonna start now. I'm just gonna work really, really hard. But, I mean, don't tell this anyone, but it's like an unbelievable idea. It's like you can like snap pictures and send it to somebody and it erases and just like poof's gone. I think I was gonna call it Snap Talk or don't tell anybody, okay? Just between you and me. Anyway, I gotta go. Dana, it was such a great summer and I hope that we keep in touch. Can we keep in touch? I'm just gonna work. I'm just gonna make things happen. I'm gonna live the dream. Okay? Bye. Bye. Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna get one of those fancy phones everyone has. What do you call it? iPhones? Yeah, I'm gonna get one of those. Yeah. Bye. No way. Suzanne's leaving. It's her last summer. She wants me to bring back a reality show. Wow. Who should I get to teach with me? Oh, I know. Hey, Nat. We have to go back. I mean, I can't believe it, but Suzanne's leaving, so... You want to teach a reality show with me?
Unfortunately, I can't help you out because I'm actually taking care of this turtle named Nick Koenig. So why don't you try calling Jesse instead?
Suzanne's leaving. I need to teach a reality show. Come on, do it with me.
Sorry, Isan, but I'm in the show Puffs that CA is seeing this summer. Try Matt.
It's Isan. We gotta bring back a reality show. Suzanne's leaving.
Sorry, Isan, I can't help you. Honestly, you kind of creep me out, and Suzanne told me not to talk to you anymore. But maybe try Greta.
Hey, Greta, how are you? Yeah. Suzanne's leaving. Yeah. Hey, can you teach with me?
I wish, but I'm super busy with my music career. I don't know if you heard, but I'm a musician and I go by Frankie Cosmos.
What? So you're like busy?
Well, it was nice catching up, Isan. Good luck. Try Dan.
Okay, thanks. Yeah. So can you teach with me? I mean, you're my first choice, so...
Actually, I think I want to be Suzanne's successor. Anyway, I taught video classes with Nick Koenig last summer, and he's, pretty good, so you'll work with him.
Isn't he a turtle?
What? Welcome back, Isan. I'll see you in the summer.
Welcome. I can't believe this is another summer of reality show. So yesterday we decided to divide the group. Landon, you're team leader for one of the groups, right? Is that correct? What is the name of your group?
The name of our group is Clolo's Tacos.
What?
Clolo's Tacos is the name of our group.
I'm just going to call you Team Tacos, okay? Is that fair? Because that's too hard.
Ours is way easier.
What is yours? Team, wait, the team leader is Mina?
Yes.
What's the name of your group, Mina?
Neon Narwhals.
So what we're hoping to do is, through this class, help pick the next successor, the director of Creative Arts and Athletics.
Is that possible?
Woo! Woo! Yes. Do you have what it takes to be the next director of this camp?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Creative Arts
and
Athletics 2019
needs
a commercial.
Yes.
You have to find what is the best of the best at this camp and advertise it. We want a 30-second commercial.
Yes.
You have 3 camp days to do this.
This is going to be a tough one.
It is going to be a tough one, Landon. Are you ready to lead your team?
Excuse me. Landon is talking. What do you have to say, Landon?
We'll lead it. And we'll do it better than them.
You're dismissed.
Can I go?
No, guys, I don't think we should do that. That's just taking too much time off of our hands. We only have 3 hours.
No, so we can still do
hours.
Like a
total.
Hannah thingy in the theater.
Can you die?
Oh my god, seriously?
No,
but why is this happening?
Mina is our team captain, and she is the youngest out of all of us. Don't know how we chose her, but we did, and she seems pretty good so far.
I do think our commercial will be successful. We planned it out. We took pictures.
It's going to be filming ourselves, or we're going to have to come up, and then we can, when we start editing, we can crop it out when we're like, getting
looking forward.
I like the third one.
Third one?
Yeah.
This is the summer camp
it's like,
I'm looking for.
This is the drone you've been looking for.
Okay, good.
The team name for the tacos is very confusing for me. It's either Clolala Tacos or Clolala's Tacos.
I don't even know what the other team's name is. Something tacos, alright? They got no chance, alright? They got no chance. If no one knows their name, how are they gonna know what the commercial's about? You know.
I have a slogan, summer 2019.
You guys gotta think hard.
A camp like no other camps. Cut that voice.
It sounds good.
This is not your ordinary camp. I think my teammates are well and easy to work with. I think my commercial writing is very well done. Because I know it has a great slogan that will definitely beat the other teams.
A narwhal to me is a symbol of freedom. A symbol of knowledge and a symbol of being true to yourself.
Are you bored and don't know what to do this summer? Then come to Creative Arts and Athletics.
I love CAA because everyone is so supportive of each other.
I like CAA because of the creativity.
For more information, visit www.creativeartsnyc.org.
This camp works for all interests and ages.
Classes chosen by you are educational and a blast.
This summer you will learn so much.
Unfortunately, this year, Director Suzanne Walsh is retiring.
However, next summer will be just as fun.
Thank you for a great summer, Suzanne.
We'll miss you.
Creativity isn't a talent, but a choice. Come to CAA to unleash your inner creativity.